blame it on TikTok. And these bitches mad, I got all these big pops. Hold on, wrist rock. She said, and these bitches mad, they blame it on TikToks. And these bitches mad, I got nothing but big box. Now, I know there's a lot of rappers like saying little TikTok digs about these artists TikTok famous. And it's true. I mean, some people songs do slap harder because of TikTok. But I can't really say like the music alone is bad that's being promoted on TikTok. Like, some of the songs actually be catchy, but TikTok just...
I'm trying to get rich off my fame, man. These motherfuckers think this shit a game. I don't fuck with lanes, these hoes be playing games. I'm just trying to get rich and live my fucking life, fuck the fame. I'm trying to get rich off my pain, man. These motherfuckers think this shit a game.
What's up, my fish? Your boy, Broke Boy Bredo. And we back with another reaction video. We about to react to Coi Leray, Box, the lyric video. Now, I just reacted to Coi Leray, My Body, you feel me? Now, we're going to see what song is better with her drop. And y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. Alright, so this is the song I heard the snippet to. The song I just played before, you know, I ain't heard that one. That's why I was kind of confused in the video, because I thought it was supposed to be this. I know she dropped two songs. Apparently she dropped two songs.
Coi Leray. Yeah, Johnny. Yeah. Catching jets, boo. I got jet flu. When I touch down, I'ma get loose. Pull up in a spaceship. Call me Neptune. Two step. Hit a slide when I walk through. Okay. Wrist watch. Got a big cup. Hating ass hoes. Yeah, that bitch a big up. Sitting on top. These bitches better. Come on. If you ain't getting money, I ain't fucking with you. Go and grab your calculator. Add it up. Go and pop that pussy like a percolator. Throw it back. Every day my birthday, you should celebrate me. Come on. This is for them hating ass bitches. Get them bitches in the back. Bitch, I got box. Yeah. Bitch, I got box.
All right. I ain't gonna lie. I like this. It's like a little vibe. She's snapping.
That bitch a big pop, sitting on top. Get these bitches better. Come on. If you ain't getting money, I ain't fucking with you. Go and grab your calculator. Add it up. Go and pop that pussy like a percolator. Throw it back. Every day my birthday, you should celebrate me. Come on. This is for them hating ass bitches. Get them bitches in the back. Bitch, I got box. Yeah. Bitch, I got box. Yeah. Bitch, I got box. Yeah. Bitch, I got box. They trying to throw rocks. They think that is hopscotch. I pull up the show stop. They iron like psychos.
She said, and these bitches mad, they blame it on TikTok. And these bitches mad, I got nothing but big box. Now, I know there's a lot of rappers like saying little TikTok digs about these artists TikTok famous. And it's true. I mean, some people songs do slap harder because of TikTok. But I can't really say like the music alone is bad that's being promoted on TikTok. Like, some of the songs actually be catchy, but TikTok just make them popular and give more people the option to hear it.
It's mad, they blame it on TikTok. And these bitches mad, I got all these big pops. Hold on, wrist watch, got a big cup. Hating ass hoes, yeah, that bitch a big up. Sitting on top, get these bitches better. Come on. If you ain't getting money, I ain't fucking with you. Go and grab your calculator, add it up. Go and pop that pussy like a percolator, throw it back. Every day my birthday, you should celebrate me. Come on. This is for them hating ass bitches. Get them bitches in the back. Bitch, I got box. Yeah. 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 Bitch, I got box. Yeah.
All right, that was Coi Leray, Box. I'm fucking with the song. I give a song like a 8, and it's catchy. So, you feel me? Y'all let me know if y'all gonna be bumping this in y'all cars, y'all gonna be bumping this shit in the club. Y'all let me know if y'all like the song. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what y'all want to see next. Let me know some videos I didn't cover that y'all want me to cover. Because we out, you feel me? And make sure y'all subscribe to the Broke Boy Mafia Show. It's my new channel. I'm about to start a podcast. I'm going to be talking about new music, celebrities. I'm going to be interviewing people. And, you know, when we get to the top, maybe we'll get a few celebrity interviews. But like I said, y'all got to run them numbers up, share, and keep this shit popping for us to pop.